for women is like so basic. It's like really a very, very basic zarurat keh sakte hain, yeah, just a very basic requirement for just leading a very meaningful everyday existence. And unfortunately, that is what is at threat today. That is what we are not so sure about anymore today. In spite of so many years and decades of being in a free country. Bahar kyun khadi hai? Who are you looking at? Why are you showing yourself off to other people? That is not the space. Be inside. So, I mean, where is the freedom really? Women's access to public spaces, apne aap mein ek, you know, big issue around freedom, around azadi. A woman goes to a park and goes to sleep alone. I mean, really, absolutely not. Aapko park mein sote hue log milenge, baithe hue log milenge, newspaper, lunch, wagera wagera. Lekin patte, absolutely correct. Lekin ladkiyan baith ke do baatein kar rahi hon ya koi ladki ek bench mein aake so jaye, it is absolutely unheard of till today. Every time you go out, you have to negotiate your space. You have to like assert your space. Even though you are a driver, even though aapke paas apni gaadi hai, lekin har baar aapko jaake apna haq jamana padta hai, apne aapko establish karna padta hai ki haan main bhi hoon, ye mera bhi adhikar hai ki main bhi gaadi chala sakti hoon. Who takes women in smaller cars seriously? Nobody. You can be easily like kicked off the road ki hat yahan se. Waise hi women driving are not taken seriously. As if to say ki duniya ke jitne accidents hain, jitne bhi problems hain, jitne bhi confusion hoga, wo sab women drivers ki wajah se ho raha hai. Women drivers to abhi aayi hain, usse pehle kya ho raha tha ye to batao. What women want to do, be, dress, eat, meet, greet, marry, sex, choices, all kinds of choices. Saalon saal se tumhari sunte chale aa rahe hain, ab hamari bhi sun le be.